Good morning. I'm here to do a short interview with my younger sister. She just came back from Kabbalah after 3 months when she went to do her junior secondary school education. And also Mr. Koma, who is another secondary school teacher in another chiefdom very far away. So we are here together to share their experiences now. So what's your name?
My name is Aura.
How old are you?
13 years.
Okay, she's our Mara. She's 13 years old. And so I will ask her in our local parlance because she is unable to communicate that well for you to understand. Then I will do some translation. Any 20 seconds. So, Awa, what happened at Kabbalah? So she said she got pregnant where she was in Kabbalah. The security guard did this to her because she was too far and the people here are just subsistence farmer. No means to even send lunch, feeding while she was there. So one security guard by the name of John Mara came in as his assistant in that flight, providing lunch and feeding. Then unfortunately she was forced into early sex and this is what happened. So how you feel school the kind of this community? What's your take? You are having school here now. Are you happy? Your younger ones won't go through this. Are you happy after you put school bed? Are you committing now that you return back to school?
Yes.
Okay, so she said she's happy. We are having a junior school here. Our younger ones will not go through this. And she's returning back to school after she did that. So Mr. Koma is also a teacher in another chiefdom very far away. So he is also going to throw light on what is happening or his own experience in the next 40 seconds. So Mr. Koma.
Thank you very much, Mr. Koma. This is another great advantage for me to land on this. Continued pregnancy is something affecting the whole children, not even this children. Lack of proper education. For most of our own children, where we go, our children headquarters, Kabbalah, is far distant and the whole network is very poor. So whenever we send our children to Kabbalah, at the end, they end up getting pregnant.
Okay.
Because of lack of education, without proper secondary care.
Mm-hmm.
So as a donor, if they help the community to have secondary school, it is a great advantage for us. Our children will no more have teenage pregnancy again, because when they are living with their parents, the parents are looking after them, they know how to take care of their children. But when they are going far away from them, such thing happens. So I am appealing to donors to help the community for them to have this secondary school so that we will minimize teenage pregnancy and corporal punishment mostly.
Okay, so you are committed that if the school come here, then you have your colleague teachers recruited here to support.
Yes.
So that's your commitment. Yes. And you also will return here
by grace of Allah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Allah.
Nice to meet you.